Hi friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to fold this origami dice box. So this is from two papers. So first one is the same as the second one. So let's get started. So I'm going to take a simple square sheet of paper and we can start off by taking this corner to this corner. Crease it really sharp. Now unfold, then take this corner and crease it to this corner. Now you'll get something like this. Now open it so you'll get an X, and if you keep it like this, you'll get a plus. Now take this corner and crease it to this point. This point, right there. So take this corner and crease it to the midpoint, the middle intersection point, and do the same thing remain in the remaining three flaps. Okay, now we're going to take this edge and fold it like this, but don't fold it fully like this, only this much, so that this piece and this piece are same. So place it like that. Now take this piece right over here and fold it to this crease. So now we fold it into yards. Do the same thing on the opposite side also. Take this flap and fold it like this. Now take this flap and fold it like this. Unfold both flaps. And now take this. Well, one of the two corners, you can take these two or these two. I'm taking these two corners and opening like that. Now take this edge and fold it like this, so that it will go in right that crease. Do the same thing on the other side. Now take this flap and fold it like this so that it will go right in this crease. Okay, now fold it in that crease right over there like this and like this. And do the same thing on the opposite cells, like this and like this. Now unfold these two flaps and keep it like this. Now take this flap, don't take this like this, take this flap like this and take this flap like this. So you'll get a box in front like this. Now take this flap and bend that to down. Do the same thing over here, like this and bend that to down. Now you got a little box over there. Now take your another box and fold this right into this okay. So it'll be like this. So now you got the box, so you can put something inside here and close it like this. Yeah, then you can, oh yeah, you can make a dice also. So you can write here 1, 6, 3, 4, 5, 2 like that. So
we finished that. Bye.